with over 10 minutes to go in Yokohama. England with a dozen-point lead. And the world champions, the double world champions, have now got to have the 10 minutes of their lives.
Well, if you want a guy to take a kick, George Ford, 92% this year, only missed two kicks. That never looked like missing, did it? England now in a really commanding position. They've just got to do the basics right, play down at the right end of the field, and it could be on to something very special.